Press Tools and select Quick Reply to send a reply template message. Type in a shortcut for this reply template. Type in the message you would be using the most often to reply to everyone. Press Attach Media if you have an image, video, or document you want to share. Then click Save. You can create a maximum of 50 quick reply templates. Go to your WhatsApp chat, press the / key on your keyboard. Select the template and click Send. Alternatively, you can press the / and type the shortcut to send. Now we learn how to use labels to organize your WhatsApp chats. Go to Tools and select Labels. Press Add New Label. We create 2 new labels and click Save. You can create a maximum to 20 labels. Open the WhatsApp chat you want to add labels for. Press on the contact to open more options. Scroll down and select Labels. You can select more than one label to assign to the contact. Once done, you would see your chat tagged with the labels. With labels on your WhatsApp chats, you can now easily search and find the status of the conversation. Do you use Google Forms? Learn how to use JoyForm to receive WhatsApp notification of Google Forms responses. See other videos for more.